Hello, my beautiful heroes. Happy Tuesday. Welcome to Julie, Jora, Tiger Lily, Mom, Boggs. Hello, hello. Oh, what perfect timing. Listen to that fade out. Could not be better. Hi, hello. Well, the game should be here. Allegedly. Oh god, it's big. Maybe I should make it smaller. How's it going, Julie? So professional. Super professional. Now, some games in Streamlab OBS, for whatever reason, will, like, disappear unless you have the game selected on your desktop. So if I'm in, like, any other window, Streamlabs will be like, I forgot that game existed. You still have it open? What? That's all it's doing. How's it going, Tiger Lily Mom? Hello, hello. So we're playing Spyro Scouts because why the hell not? And I don't know what it's about. I think it's raunchy, so it should be great. And yeah. Hey, Waxy Seal, welcome. I wanted to launch a formal complaint. You always stream when I'm sleeping or making banana muffins. Specifically banana muffins? Also, Waxy Seal, that sounds delicious. I'm jealous of your banana muffins. I apologize for always streaming when you're busy. It's those time zones, man. Banana muffins, yes. Is this us? I think this is us. Oh, I'll wait if you give me a muffin, yes. Oh, cool, it's like Paper Mario and little paper people. Okay. There's a dash. All right, we got a dash going on. Three on the end is the mountain. So I guess this is another puzzle-esque game. The mountain, okay. And one, which isn't even listed, that's great, is this thing. So it's safe to assume that the other ones are some semblance of these symbols. Not that one.
Yeah.
Take a look, Mom. Thank you for the resub. Happy 11 months. No, 12 months, technically. You're freaking awesome. Thank you. You are awesome as well. Appreciate the resub. Love in the chat for the 1 year. That's exciting. Are there any other hints? Oh boy, I've just got to guess. Let's pretend this is 1, 2, 3. So this one would be 4, 5, 6. So 6 here. And 1, 2. 2 is the Y thingy. That one. And then the other one. What? Okay, I like the demon horns, and that wasn't even on the map, so that's fine. Wait, was it? Was it in our circle? Hold on. Oh no, it was missing. So that would have been 5, so yep, okay. Yeah. Hey, Paladin, welcome! Hi, how are you? Kinda seems like it's going 1 to 3, so yeah, that was my assumption, and we did it. We did the puzzle. I didn't realize this was gonna be a puzzle game. And maybe I should have oh yeah, it's gonna be raunchy. Those are butt fruits. Look at the butt fruits! What is this little bear about? Can I touch him? Uh-oh. What the fuck? What do you mean you can't let me through? Meh is pissed. Oh man. Sorry, buddy. Orders from the king. He's making us practice standing guard until we get it right. Oh, it's this game! None other. I actually also have a bunch of blueberry. Oh, that sounds good too. So I can do those also. I'm buying boxes of leftover fruits and vegetables. This time I got 3 melons, 2 kilos of strawberries, 20 bananas. Wax, you live alone, right? I don't think I could use all that food up if I lived alone. Especially if it was like leftover, like already on its way out. I don't think I could prepare it fast enough. Cause somebody keeps abandoning his post, not naming any names. Fucking Pierre. Uh-oh, we don't like, this must be Pierre. Look at his schnoz. Oui, oui, we're not mon ami. Pierre, will not be foiled again. Of this I am most certain. Ho ho ho. Oh my god, it's even extremely racist. Okie dokie. Fucking Pierre. That honker. Look, I gotta get to the headquarters, and I ain't got all day, so do me a favor. Joy, thank you for the biddies! Literally, the first line in the game was, what the fuck? See, I told you I thought this game was a bit raunchy, so... I'm pretty sure I watched, like, 4 seconds of it, and there was, like, talk about a scrotum, I think. And that was, I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna add this to my wish list. I don't even need to watch them finish playing this. You always make chocolate chip muffins? Aww. Yeah, I live alone, so this will be a healthy diabetes week. Woohoo! Lots of sweets. Get the hell out of my way. No can do, my dude. But you're more than welcome to chill out and wait until we're done with our guard practice. Ugh, you guys are shit. Shit, I tell ya. Shit. Hey, Squid, welcome. How are you? This guy is pissed. He's not having it. Okay, can I talk to this little bear? Oh. Save stone activated. Game saved. Oh my god. I love that the save stone is a tiny bear. All right, let me get some of this butt fruit, though. Wait, what did that call? What did it say? Sweet butt nut. Please let me get some butt nut. Wait, are these also sweet butt nut, or are these something else? Sour butt nut. Oh. Sour butt nut. Oh, that's a traffic cone. What are these supposed to be torches? Okay. I guess maybe we should talk to this dude. Grumbling to himself. Good for nothing night's making me wait. Fucking bullshit. Oh, and that's all we get. All right. Maybe if we give him a sweet butt nut, he will feel better. What? What the hell would I want with this? Get out of here with that. Okay, never mind. That's my butt nut then. Yeah, they're tiny little butts. They're perfect. I'd love to let you through, but we're practicing standing guard at the moment. Rules is rules. All right. So we're stuck in this square until we figure out what to do. Water fountain under maintenance. Okay. What does this sign say then? Wealth scouting tip. Wealth? Yep. Wealth scouting tip number 4. I posted 4 signs, but I can only think of 3 tips. But it's a really nice looking sign, so I'm just gonna leave it here. That's a hot tip right there. Yeah, no, I would never play games that involve butts. Scouting tip number 3. Running with the B button is a great way to get some exercise. Hell yeah, I feel that. Look at us go. All the way up to tip number 1. Pressing the Y button will open your inventory. With your inventory open, you can use certain items you've collected with the A button. Eat this instantly. Waft out a sweet, delicious toot. Eat this instantly to waft out a sweet, delicious toot. Eat this instantly to rip a putrid, butt-nasty fart. Is that how I'm, that's how I'm gonna get rid of Pierre and his fucking nose. I'm gonna bust out a sour butt fart. Oh my god, yes. You can give somebody items by approaching them and pressing the X button, but only if they're open to accepting strange objects from strange people. Where the hell is Seishi? Seishi! Oh, excusez-moi, mademoiselle, but I am afraid I cannot let you pass. Nobody sneaks past Pierre, not anymore. Pierre can smell the trouble coming from a mile away. Smell, you say? Oh, repugnant! That is the most heinous, foul stench imaginable. No, I must abandon the post, not again. Oh, it's too much for Pierre. I must invoke my sacred birthright and surrender at once. Later. Oh. Huh? Now's my chance. Carry on. Meh. I wish the hubs played games like this. Chat would love it. I love games like this. Mira might be dead by the end of this. No. I'm gonna perhaps take some more of these just so I can fart at everybody. In fact, I'm also going to go fart at the other guard. Because no day is complete without farting on multiple people. How you like that? Nice one. It's times like these I'm glad I was born without a nose. Damn. That's really extreme. So real question, what's up, Squid? Lay it on me. Can you blow away the cones with my farts? Oh my god, Squid, you madman. No. No. Unfortunately not. Now I'm taking more of these with me. I'm just gonna have an infinite amount of butt fruit in my pocket at all times. My comment stands. Oh no, I'm not disagreeing. I really wish that had worked. What is this? What is this? Strange plant. It's a large strange plant of some kind. It appears to be sleeping. Better not wake it. Okie dokie. Wait, what if we fart on it though? Oops, I pointed my butt the wrong way. Nope. Can I fart on this man? Heavy breathing? Shit, that's right, I'm fat! Oh my god. Hey, you! Me? Yeah, you! The only other person around. Come here for a minute, would you? Why? Why? Just get your ass over here, that's why! Okay, fine, jeez, chill out. Can I fart on him? Please tell me I can fart on this man. Listen, I just ran like 20 miles at least. I can't go on anymore. I could barely feel my legs. You gotta get me something delicious to drink so I can get my energy back. You look like you've had your share of delicious things already. Brutal! We are vicious. The fuck? Look here, you little twerp. Ever hear of respecting your elders? Just give me something to drink before I teach you some manners. All right, cool your jets, man. I'll keep an eye out for something to drink. Right after I fart in your face. And the game called me out. I really don't think farting on everybody you meet is going to get you very far in this world. Oops, it knew. It knew my plans. It knew that I planned to fart on everybody. The door is locked. All right, we're not going in the weird church then. I guess we'll go up here. I haven't tried a sweet fart. Oh my god, it's a butt juice vendor. Mark that down as things I never thought I'd say. Seishi! Oh my god, Seishi. Look, sour butt nut, and when I eat it, I fart. Just so you know. And then I... Yeah, that one's a purple one. Let's fart purple on this guy. He even has a different sound. No, he's still not into it. It's not his fetish. Seishi, we were just wondering where you were because we thought that you'd love this. Thank you for the quote, Boggs. 100% not something I ever thought I'd say. I'm gonna take more butt nut because you never know. It might come in handy. Every quote in this is gonna be butts. I don't know, there might be some other stuff. Like trying to fart in. I would never finish this game. You try to fart in a hololog to make it louder. Do you think that would work? Hold on. Squid might be onto something again. Let's give this a shot. No. Breezed right past that log. Did not care. Putrid butt nasty farts. Yes, that is what the description said. And here's the butt juice vendor. Let's talk to the butt juice vendor. His name is Big Boy. Don't know how I feel about that. Aw, new customer. Welcome to Big Boy's Butt Juice, home of the world's smelliest butt juice, which is a good thing. I'm Big Boy, the owner of this fine establishment. You don't look very big to me. Oh, trust me. My dong is massive, so I'm big where it counts. Oh, big in my desire to serve happy customers. Oh man, now I look like an asshole for thinking dirty. You don't like him, Julie? You haven't tried his butt juice. Now, what can I do for you? How much for a glass of your finest butt juice? Ha! Your money's no good here. That's not quite how it works here at Big Boys. It's free of charge. I just really enjoy seeing people drink my delicious butt juice. Puts a smile on my face. All you have to do is bring me the ingredients, and I'll mix them up for you in my secret mixing lab. For one glass of my world-famous butt juice, you'll need one butt nut of either flavor, and two sugars, and that's it. So feel free to stop by anytime you've got the ingredients and you're feeling thirsty. Well, I'm gonna go haggle this bag of sugar here. Oh no, that was only one sugar. Shit, I can't steal from his secret stock. Be on the lookout for sugar, guys. This goes a lot further over here than I thought it would. You got money, he eats it and then goes to the outhouse? What is that? What? Oh. Excuse me, ma'am. That's our top secret. I don't think I like where this is going. It's real butt juice. Oh no. I never finished reading that. It's our top secret mixing lab, employees only. Okie dokie. I'm gonna take this shovel. Oh! I didn't take your shovel, that was somebody else. I was just walking on this path. It wasn't me. Tad. I beg your pardon, little miss, but I couldn't help but notice y'all went ahead and took their shovel. Woofta. Woofta. All right, let me conjure up my southern accent. I beg your pardon, little miss, but I couldn't help but notice y'all went ahead and took that there shovel. See, that particular shovel belongs to yours truly. It ain't too polite to go around taking other fellas' things when he ain't around. Oh, no, that was yours. My bad. Here you go. Actually, miss, perhaps you and me could come to some kind of agreement that butters both our biscuits. You see, my boyfriend Gil done told me he saw a dirt guppy a splishing a splashing around these parts, but I can't seem to find the little bugger. If y'all can wrangle him up with that there shovel and bring him back here, I might just let you keep it, you hear? Perhaps y'all have better luck than old Tad. You look like the kind of gal who knows a thing or two about dirt fishing. I do, but can you remind me what it is and how to do it? If y'all need a reminder, that sign right there goes over the basics. I wrote it myself in case I forget. Forgot. I don't think that's how you spell that. What exactly does this dirt guppy look like? I ain't too sure about that, to be honest with you, ma'am. I ain't never caught one before. The only thing I ever done heard about dirt guppies is that they like to sleep under big rocks. Whatever that means. That there was a French one. Did I do a little bit of French? Clip queen! Okay, so he wants a dirt guppy so I can keep the shovel. We still need sugar for the butt juice. That's where we're at. You can dig with the B button when equipped. How do I equip it? A. Okay, I see. And then B. Okay. But it won't let me do it. Okay, interesting. Tips crown. Truly the clip queen. Oh! I think that's a dirt guppy. That there is a dirt guppy. Sweet. That was easier than I expected. Can I get another one? Dirtfish. All right, let's go give this to our man here. Give this to Tad. Give his X. Well, would you look at that? You caught him. That's some damn fine dirt fishing right there. You're a natural born fisher lady. I couldn't have done it better myself. Now, if you'd kindly hand that shovel back over to old Uncle Tad. Aw, weak. You're really gonna do me like that? Haha, I'm just yanking your chain. Go on and keep that one, but take good care of her, you hear? That's the last digging shovel I got. What about the one you're holding right now? You mean old Tessa here? Nah, she ain't for digging. Tessa's my beaten shovel for when fools step out of line and they need to be put back in their place. Speaking of which, I got ahead and showed this here dirt guppy to my boyfriend Gil. Feel free to stop by and say hello. That's not his accent, Miro. It's ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, my bad. Use butt splash? No! Oh my god. Well, this is some satanic shit. Okay. Got a save bear. Let's touch him. Another locked door. It's super effective. Did he say we only needed one sugar, or did he say two? Did I fuck up the bud juice recipe? I probably messed it up. Hold on. For one glass of famous butt juice. No, it's two sugars. One butt nut of a flavor and two sugars. Two sugars. Okay. I'm disappointed that the rocks and the trees don't look like butts. I mean, not everything could be butts. That would be too many butts, right? Can we dig this up? I need sugar. I don't know. No, maybe Tad's shop has sugar? Or maybe that's just his house. Everything shaped like butts. I mean, obviously we have beaten shovels too, so this game is about more than just butts. But let's go see Tad and his boyfriend. Wow, his boyfriend is ripped. Well now, if it ain't the dirt fishing champ herself, welcome to the fishing hut. Hey Gil, come here and meet my new friend. Isn't there a word for this? Teddy bear? Big bear? There's like a classification. Is it just bear? It's just bear. Okay. Hold on. Real quick. I gotta say it. I gotta send a secret message. Okay. Okay, morning, miss. Gil, you get that tight little ass over here and you give this lady a proper introduction. You're making Tessa angry. Sorry, Tad. Pleasure to meet your acquaintance, miss. Ha ha. Gil's a little shy, he's a bottom. You know how those bottoms are, I tell you what. Tad, that's very private business. Wow. I do apologize for that mess, miss. I do have too much time to tidy up. I didn't have too much time to tidy up. Oh, they're saying his house is trashed. I am uncomfortable. Nah, it's fine. He's a bottom. There's nothing wrong with that. Pay no mind to that, darling. Feel free to have a look around. You're welcome to anything you happen upon. Our home is your home. Wow, that's very kind of you. Can I take this triple X vodka jug? Nope. Can I take this banjo? Ding-da-ling-ding. No. Oh, I can I need to borrow a bag of sugar. Thank you very kindly. Thank you for your southern hospitality. What's this? A bucket of shit? Aw. You know, that's kind of sad. They say he's a bottom, but they have two beds, so he sleeps in a different bed than Tad. Interesting. You can't use the same French accent for them both. Does it really sound that French? I was really going for Southern. They both had the same accent. They're both Deep South boys. He doesn't want to get squished in the night. That's probably too true. Doesn't seem like a healthy relationship. Sometimes you just gotta have a separate bed to just get some fucking sleep, you know? Okay. Oh, hand over both with the X button. This. Should we give him sour butt nut or sweet butt nut? I feel like I want to give him sour butt nut juice because he's a dick. Yeah. Ah, perfect. This is everything I need. One freshly squeezed butt juice coming right up. Why do I not want to listen to this happen? Yeah. Yeah, that was bad poops right there. And there you go. Enjoy. Please come again. You received sour butt juice from Big Boy. Oh, it's green. Oh, God. Here's your delicious drink, my dude. Sour beverage with a smelly kick to it. It's an acquired taste. Oh, sweet heavens. Butt juice, come to daddy. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff. I feel like a new man. Do I get a reward for that? A reward? Your reward is knowing that you helped somebody in need, you good for nothing. Wait. Bandana, yellow bag, brown boots. You must be a new Spiral Scout recruit. Why didn't you say so? Spiral Scouts? Yeah, the Spiral Scouts. Okay, thanks for clearing that up. It's been a while since we've seen a new recruit around here. Scoutmaster Wealth has got a flip. You need to complete your initiation trial to become a true scout, though. The headquarters is just up ahead. Just a bit north of here. So, let's get a move on. That's not the outhouse, that's the butt juice factory. And you wonder if the real sound effect is just them emptying a shampoo bottle. That's true. That is true. That's the sound the fruit makes when you squeeze it. Oh, silly me. I was completely mistaken. Let's get a move on. And hurry up about it. We ain't got all day. Oh my God. I hope you trip on a rock and die. Rude. It sounded like a butt because it was shaped like a butt. Oh, so when you like juice it, the pulp of the fruit comes out the butt and it just happens to make that noise. Makes total sense. There it is, the headquarters, about time. Hold on a second, I'll get Scoutmaster Wealth. I cannot wait to meet this person. Hey, well, real fucking good. Hey, Wealth, get out here, you got a new recruit. Shouts it at the door. How's that working out for you? And also free booze. And there they are. Oh my God, I didn't expect it to be a girl. So we got a girl that likes her booze. Turns out that this was just a world where butt means fruit. The riper the butt fruit, the flabbier the fruit flaps, the squelchier, the squishier, the squishier, the juicin' is. I don't like this conversation. I don't like fruit. Now I'm gonna look at fruit funny. What? Somebody out here say something about free booze? No, Alki. Alki? I said we got a new recruit. A new recruit? Well, slap me stupid and pound my butt. Is that a phrase? I don't think that's a phrase. I don't think that's a thing. We haven't had a new recruit in like forever. You like big fruits and you cannot lie? Wow, that's a Great catchphrase. I know, right? I wasn't sure at first, but I really think it suits me. Mind if I use it too? Yes, don't. Aww. What's your name, recruit? I'm not sure. I don't really remember anything, and to be honest, I just came out of this crazy portal and... Whoa, 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 slow down. I didn't ask for your life story. Look, we all come out of portals all the time. It's not a big deal. But since you don't have a name, we'll call you Remei. Remei? Cool name, right? That's what I was planning on to name my first daughter. Why didn't you? Oh, I'm infertile. Yep, I've always wanted to have a daughter, but I guess God doesn't want me to be happy. Fuck. I'm sorry to hear that. It's fine, I'm fine. Besides, after a couple of drinks, the no-no thoughts just go away completely. Oh, good. My sister just walked in and gasped and then said, wait, that's not Stardew Valley. Hey, cat. Definitely not Stardew. It's a phrase if you enjoy a good butt pounding. Oh, I see. Oh, good. Can I pick a different name? You broads just gonna gossip all day, or can we get on with it? Right, right, the initiation trial. Remei, are you good with puzzles? I guess I'm Remei now. Yeah, I think I might know my way around a puzzle or two. Oh, sorry, Tiger Lilymon. Yeah, only mods can add the quotes. But yeah, that's a good one. That's in there now. Great. You see, as a Spiral Scout, it'll be your sworn duty to help people in need whenever you find them. That usually tends to involve getting to the bottom of some kind of puzzle. You need to be sure that you have what it takes in order to join the Spiral Scouts. You need to be, like, pretty good, you know? So before you can become an official scout, you need to complete the initiation trial to meet with, the founders of the Spiral Scouts themselves. Think you're up for it? Only one way to find out. Julie? Jesus. That's the spiral spirit. Wait a moment. I'll activate the trial for you. Oh, yeah, you're gonna touch all the cult stones. I get it. I see how this works. It's like a Simon Says thing. Okay, step on the warp pad to begin the trial. Good luck. And get on with it. The warp pad doesn't have all day. This dude's gonna die of a heart attack. I guess here we go. You're very welcome, Jorah. I'm glad I could cheer you up. Oh, lordy. What do we got going on here? Death, of course, brings an end to all things. Okay, that's great. In the beginning, there was only chaos. At the center of the being is where order can be found. Before there can be death, there must be life. Okay, do these have names, I'm guessing? Soul, the spiral of death. Emok, the spiral of order. Clint, the spiral of chaos. I want to move this. Yeah, I'm going to grab this one. No, can I not? Hold on. Go that way. Go that way. There we go. Tentacles, chaos, right? Makes sense, right, Squid? All right. I'm pretty sure that said in the beginning there was chaos, right? In the beginning there was only chaos. Okay. Death, of course, brings an end to all things, so death should go last. This is the death spiral. Easy peasy. What kind of deprived sex forum do you find these games on, and can I get an invite? Okay, real talk though, the person I found this through was Dexterity Bonus, so Dodger was playing this, and it sounded great. Okay, before there can be death, there has to be life. I'm guessing this is life. Spiral of life. Put that one there. This statue is too broken and worn to read. Oh. And then in the center was order, I think is what it said. Dodger. Yep, there you go. Thank you, Boggs. She's a super popular streamer. She's been on the internet since fucking forever. Okay, death brings an end to all things. Before death, there has to be life. At the center of being is where order can be found. And then, before death, there, yeah, okay. I think this one then that can't be read must go here. Okay, they didn't let me line it up. That's gonna annoy me. Can I put it in line, please? It's the butt stone? Oh, it won't let me. Aw, man. Nah, that just looks trash now. Whatever. Alright, I did the initiation. OCD must be appeased. Not today. We'll just leave and pretend it never happened. Oh, let me touch that save bear, though. Boop. Cool. What is this? This is an actual bear. Real life bear. It's Emok. You've done well to reach this place, recruit. I've been watching your progress very closely. Your puzzle-solving abilities show great promise. Aw, you know, I'm just kind of pushing junk around and stuff. Please, step forward. Okie dokie. Welcome. To the Citadel. He's so serious looking. He does have a spiral belly, you're totally right. Thanks, man. Neat place you got here. I like how the floor glows. I am Emok, the Spiral of Order, and one of the founders of the Spiral Scouts. Nice to meet you, Emok. I'm Remei. I came out of a portal. Hmm, yes. The portal of which you speak is called the Origin Gate. It is the door through which all Spiral Scouts arrive to this world. Arrive? From where? I'm afraid I do not have an answer to that question. What lies beyond the Origin Gate is past my limits of past the limits of my understanding. So then, you don't know who I am either. I'm sorry, but there are some mysteries too great even for us spirals. Oh, look at his little bear frown. Oh no. I can, however, say that that your arrival was something. My brain pressed the button too soon. Last Spiral Scout to come through that gate was meh. And that was many, many years ago. It's just been you, and just between you and I, he had to be some kind of mistake because meh is a terrible scout. But you, I believe that your arrival is no accident. Huh? What do you mean? Walk with me, Remei. I walked two steps. Okay, that's better. It was bothering me that I wasn't standing in the middle. OCD bear! Before I forget, half and half for the bits, but you probably already know that. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes, I should take care of that before I forget. And you're bumping it up to 30, so each one gets a new letter. Is that's your MO? I see. Hey, Cookie, welcome! Is that a bear? Yes, Cookie. You missed the butt fruit? You missed us farting on people? You missed the bear being on the bottom? Not this bear, different bear. You missed a lot. It's only been like 40 minutes, but you missed a lot. Hey, Fizz, welcome to you as well. We're talking about OCD. Yeah, that's, yes, yeah. Okay, that's better. It was bothering me not standing in the middle. Remei, Welf told you that you would be meeting with the founders of the Spiral Scouts, right? Yeah, she did. So where is everybody then? Under no normal circumstances, the other spirals would be here to greet you, but something terrible has happened to them. Terrible? That sounds awful. Okay, maybe not terrible, but like, pretty lame. Very inconvenient. From what I've gathered, it seems that they've been somehow sealed within their realms, unable to return to the Citadel. Sealed away? By who? Perhaps those chains? Beats me. All I can say for certain is that they are powerful and malevolent forces at work, forces that surely wish to prevent the ceremony from occurring. Wait, there's a ceremony too? This is a lot of shit to take in. Every 100 years, the founders gather here at the Citadel to perform the Great Spiral Ceremony, a sacred tradition of paramount importance. It cannot be by chance that my fellow spirals have been sealed away right as we approach the eve of the century's end. Yeah, that seems kind of fishy to me, too. I think someone's trying to joink up your ceremony, man. Okie dokie, Tiger Lily Mom! Thank you for coming. Thank you for the resub. I hope you have a wonderful night. Much love. Mute yourself. I'm starting to get the feeling this happens a lot with Cookie. Maybe. Oh, Cookie! By the way, I mailed your letter. Sorry it took me so long. I ran out of stamps. And getting to the post office is hard. They have very inconvenient hours. Ramey, it is of utmost importance that the ceremony be performed without hindrance. It's super duper serious. Super duper duper serious. That sounds pretty serious. It is, which is why I need you to break the seals placed upon the realms so that the founders can return here to the Citadel. Aww, why me? Why can't Wealth or Meth do it? No, Ramey, this task is yours and yours alone. The Origin Gate must have reactivated after years of dormancy and sent you here for a reason. I have a feeling the last letter Cookie sent took longer. Yeah. Yeah, no, it was fine though. It just leaves more things to write about in between, right? If more things happen. okay. Besides, Meh can't solve a puzzle to save his life, and Wealth is an alcoholic. Alright, what do I have to do? You must travel to each of the sealed realms and help the founder there restore their spiral sauce. I did read that right. Their spiral sauce by earning badges within the realm. Scout badges, you see, are enchanted with powerful and delicious magic known as spiral sauce. Sounds delicious, actually. I suspect that with enough sauce restored, the spirals might just be able to find their way to overcome the seal that's been placed on their realm. Ramey, I must ask of you, will you join the Spiral Scouts and accept this vital task? Sure, whatever, it's not like I have anything better to do. Hey, Sassy, welcome! Hi, how are you? Sweet! Allow me to bestow upon you your very first badge. Welcome to the Spiral Scouts. Fuck yeah! Badge of Order! What does it do? Cool! You know, I kind of like earning these badges. Spoken like a true scout. Now, return to headquarters to complete your initiation. I'm sure Wealth is waiting for your return. Or passed out on the floor. Probably passed out on the floor. Dope. Catch you later, bear dude. Oh. Seek the one known as Adane, the Spiral of Life. Do whatever you must to help her break the seal that's binding her. You're the boss. Hey, Spell, welcome. Garbage day. Garbage day. I hope that people who don't know about that joke don't think I'm just like a rude piece of shit that's telling people to have a garbage day. Oh yes, the butt fruit. Yeah. Jora, thank you for gifting a sub to Spell. Spell, welcome back to the Mira's Superheroes. How many months is that for you? Oh, it's not gonna tell me. Hold on. The suspense. Happy 10 months! For those of you who just came in, this is a great initiation to this game. Well, slap me stupid and pound my butt. Can you believe it, Meh? Looks like we finally have a new Spiral Scout. About time. I completed the trial in 1/10 that time, at least. You sure about that? I seem to recall Emok having to solve the trial for you because he got sick of waiting. No! Bah! What the hell do you even know? You were probably too drunk to remember. Well, you're not wrong. I probably was. Anyway, let's head back to headquarters. There are a few more things we need to go over with you, Ramey. Okie dokie. Can I take more butt fruit? Not today. Okie dokie. Early this afternoon, I fell asleep at 4 and woke up at 6, my roommate texting me that she ordered dinner. And I was very confused for too long as to why she was ordering dinner at 6 a.m. Oh, no. What year is it? That's how you woke up out of your nap. This reminds you of the Celeste art style. Not like Celeste gameplay, but like the Celeste splash art, I'm guessing. The future. Welcome to headquarters. You'll have full access to headquarters to come and go as you please now. Scoutmaster's quarters is up here through that door. That's where me and Wealth stay. So don't touch my stuff. We've set up a room for you over there through the left hall. It's not much, but there's a bed in there. If you want to be a lazy piece of shit. Roommate, you got your first badge from Emok, right? You know it. Yep. Great. If you put your mind to it and work real hard, you can count on earning a lot more of those. Almost everybody knows about the famous Spiral Scouts, and they'll be helping to reward you for help, and they'll be happy to reward you for helping them out. It won't always be easy, though. You might want to have some paper and a pen nearby to work some things out. Hell yeah. That means these puzzles are about to get dope. But that's up to you. Of course, you're going to need a place to keep all those badges, so I hereby present you with your official spiral sash. Fuck yeah, I've always wanted a sash. What is this one? Break the seals on the founder spirals. Oh, okay. Oh, there's actually quite a few to get. Oh, I'm gonna get them all. I want all the skull ones for sure. And all the ones under Delon. And then the sash goes on your butt? Maybe. We don't know yet. You can feel your spiral sash at any time by pressing the back button. Back button? They mean the B button? What do you mean the back button? If you got any other questions, you can refer to the official Spiral Scouts handbook right over there. And with all that out of the way, you are officially ready to go. I'm so proud. I may not have had a real daughter to love and cherish, but at least now I've got you. Creepy! Get out there and earn those badges, Scout. Fucking hell. Yeah, but I don't think I've ever had to go back. And hurry up about it, we ain't got all day. God, Meg, you're such a dick to me. Why? Can I take things? Alright, let's review our handbook. The Realm Clock. The Void. Okay, we know about the Spiral Scout sash, right? That's not new information. What the fuck is the Void about, though? Not much is understood about the place beyond existence that has come to be known as the Void. It lies somewhere between the realms of the world and is not governed by the force of a particular spiral like the realms are. Under normal circumstances, only spirals, and by extension, spiral scouts, can reach the Void. Scouts can also use the Void to travel between realms. It is due to these unique special properties that the founders decided the Void would be the ideal place to construct the Citadel. Okay, that makes sense. So we were in the Void. You're going to sleep, Sassy? Okay, sleep well. Thank you so much for dropping in. I hope you get some good rest. Mostly Void, partially stars. Yes. Okay, I think this is just like a tutorial section, so I think we're good on that. Can I go touch all his stuff? I'm going to go touch his stuff because he's such a dick. Touch, 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 touch. Oh. No, I don't want to sleep in his bed. That'd be weird. It's cool that you can wake up at different times, though. Oh, I'm stealing the sugar. Man. Thank you for that. I'm gonna get some more butt juice eventually. Fart on his pillow! Okay, I mean, if we had to guess, his side is the red side, right? Okay, alright. There you go. Somebody farted on your pillow. That's so weird. I don't know what that was about. Okay, and then this is my room. Julie, I would not want to share a dorm room with you because I feel like I would piss you off and then you would actually fart on my pillow. I don't want pillow farts. Okay. So we gotta find the one named Adane. Let's try going this way. What is that? Oh my god! Captain Rudy! I don't know why, but that's really funny. Probably because it's so close to Captain Booty. I've only ever farted on my sister's pillow. Wow, so you're admitting that you would do it to a real-life person. God, siblings are awful to each other. And then leaving a beautifully drawn note telling them to enjoy their fart pillow. Yes. You like Captain Rudy too? Avast ye spiral scout, bring ye land lubbin' booty over to old Captain Rudy. Uh-huh. Just come here for a minute. Yarr! There be treasure sunken deep within these vast dirt seas, me lad. Treasure just begging to be plundered. Spoiler, guys, I really like Talk Like a Pirate Day. Treasure? What kind of treasure? Golden cusps and coins. Shimmering jewels and gems, the finest valuables a pirate could wish. Any badges up in that treasure? Maybe? There might be a badge in there somewhere. I guess I wouldn't rule it out. Well, fucking shiver me goddamn timbers, bitch! Where the fuck be the treasure at? Oh my god. I need to go high five who wrote the script for this. Can I clip this whole game? Yeah, we'll clip it later. It's called a highlight. Do you want pink eye? Because that's how you get pink eye. Farting on pillows? Yes, definitely. Shiver me goddamn timbers, bitch. Ah, listen and come close, me lad, to the first half of the old pirate legend. Ye who stacks 6 ruby totems high will find himself a golden treasure nigh. Does that mean no? Dev not Stardew. Oh, Boggs, Fizz, or Julie. Will somebody add that quote for Jorah, please? That's a good one. I don't think we can quote the game, though. Isn't quoting supposed to be stuff that I'm saying, not necessarily just the game text? Okay, I've gone and dug up 3 of the ruby totems meself, which leaves 3 still undiscovered. This be where ye be joining the crew, matey! Voyage across these great dirt seas, find the remaining ruby totems, and the treasure be ours! Ho ho ho, yo ho ho, onward to the trish. Wait, where am I supposed to be looking for these things? Yarr! Any good pirate needs a treasure map? Here be your first map. You received treasure map 1 from Captain Rudy Booty! Oh my god, he's Rudy Booty! Fizz understands the value of the quote. It'll sound great when it comes up, like, years from now. And we won't have remembered that I wasn't the one that said it, so it's fine. Report back to me when ye find the ruby totem, swabby. I can't be having no mutiny afoot. Aye aye, Captain Booty. Oh my god. A pirate's life has been added to your spiral sash. Oh my god, it's the best thing that's ever happened to me. What the fuck is this? Anxiety disorder plant. This plant has evolved to feel nothing but intense anxiety at all times, for it knows the darkness draws near with every passing moment. Christ. Can I fart on it though? Hold up. No, he doesn't care. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, we ended up back at the fishing hut. Nice. Wait, why are we calling dibs? You ate Rudy Booty's butt nuts. Oh, a new person. Well, let's go all the way over. Okay. Bless Boggs. Oh, is this a knight turned gardener? What is going on here? Jeffrey. Hey there, I'm Jeffrey. People call me the Gardener Knight because I'm a knight who's also a gardener. It makes sense. King Roland put me in charge of the royal garden because I know everything there is to know about flowers. If you're curious about any of the flowers, show one to me and I'll tell you about it. Sounds great. Jeffrey, the flower boy. We got three fair maidens here. We got Queen Cassandra. Queen Vanessa. And Queen Marissa. I'm gonna guess that they all like a different flower, and we're gonna have to give them the appropriate flowers. But let's go north. There's another anxiety disorder plant. How you doing, buddy? You doing okay? It's Pierre. Hey, Pierre, what's up? You guard some shit over here? Ah, mademoiselle, I'm afraid that is not possible. The king revoked Pierre's knightship for, how do you say, constant surrendering at the slightest discomfort. Ah, cheer up, man. You might be a shit knight, but you are a pretty cool dude in my book. Oi? Oh, yeah, dude, we is shit. Ah, merci, merci beaucoup. Nose is that a little big, but other than that, pretty great. Ah. Once again, Pierre is foiled by the gigantic schnozzle. Gigantesque schnozzle. Mm-hmm. I think I did that one right. Knock knock, bitches! Probably should have talked to the other knights first. Fart on him again. Oh my god. You guys are so cruel! Okay, we'll fart a sweet fart on him this time. Pierre doesn't deserve to be done like that twice in a day. Hold on, Pierre, stop walking. Ah, Louise, the scrumptious scent of the perfectly right sweet butternut. Forgive me, mademoiselle, but Pierre must simply follow the irresistible fragrance emitting from your butthole. Uh-huh. Whatever floats your boat, man. He follows me now? Oh my god, he loves my butt so much he's following me now! And we're just gonna let it happen! I don't know how I feel about this. Wait, should we fart nasty to get him to leave? How's that one do you?
Oh no, not again! Why, mon ami? Why must you eat those foul sour butternuts in the presence of Pierre? I must surrender at once.
Yeah, okay, so that's how we get him to fuck off. He like fucked off really far though. Oops. You know, spell, I don't know. I don't really know, but we're here. We're gonna enjoy it. I gotta go get more butt nuts. We've almost used them all. Queen Cassandra, the gracious queen who has never boasted about the many charitable acts she has performed. Good. Okay. Queen Vanessa, the wise queen, who has never lied to her people and remained untainted by the forces of corruption. Queen Marissa, the fair queen, who stood by her king in lieu of the many dreams of her own. Aw, that's kind of sad. I'm gonna take the sugar. Thank you. Okie dokie, cookies. Sleep well. Thank you for being here. I hope you have a good night. Uh-oh. Oh-ho-ho! What do we got coming? What's going on with his hat? We got Roland and Vale. Vale looks like a fucking glitter force witch. I don't know what they're called. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, asshole. My god, woman, will you get off my nuts already? That's exactly the point. I'm trying to get on your nuts. How long has it been? What's a girl gotta do to get some around here? Bitch, I'm busy. I'm the fucking king in all the land, in case you haven't noticed. We found the king. My ass, Roland. You don't do anything. You just can't get it up because you smack it too much. Well, I never. Whatever, Roland. All I know is that if I don't get some action real soon, I'm leaving your sorry ass. Fine, bitch. All you do is nag me about my bone dog anyway. He calls his dick his bone dog? Oh my god, that's another thing. Stop calling it bone dog. Nobody calls it that. Nag. Ugh, I'm going to the bedroom. Yikes. Move. Only because you asked so nicely. I feel like maybe we should give her a Valley Girl accent. Should we give her a Valley Girl accent? Hate fucker one last time and then dump her. Hate fucker, Jesus. Personally, I side with the queen. I mean, how hard is it to bone an old lady every now and then? If she were my wife, I'd bone her all the time. Damn straight, knight. What about you? Personally, I side with the king. Sometimes a man needs to unleash the demon. Sometimes, three times a day. What do you call your dick? My third forearm. My tripod stand on a better day. You're welcome. You call yours Harold? One of mine. Wait a minute, one of yours. Seishi, you might have a medical condition. Fucking bitch, nag me about my bone dog. Ain't nothing wrong with my bone dog. Greetings, citizen. I am King Roland, ruler of the forest. You must be Wealth's new daughter that she's going around telling everyone about. Something like that. How can a spiral scout be of service today? Actually, you came just in time, scout. You see, the missus and I are having some marital trouble. She's a 1,000-year-old vampire with multiple bone dogs. Bone dog's better than tripod. Bone dog is so bad. Bone dog problems? Ha! See? Wrong again, Bale. Everybody calls it a bone dog. Yep. Having a little trouble getting the old bee dog up. Nothing to be ashamed of. Happens to the best of us. What? No, it doesn't. You should definitely be ashamed of that. Oh, well, I'm definitely not because I smack it too much. I'm just stressed out, okay? It ain't easy being king. But you can help, Scout. I have just the task for you. Your official orders are to go see the witch and see if she can brew up an elixir to help with, you know, a sleepy pup. Consider it done. Ha! You can always count on a spiral scout. Erectile dysfunction has been added to your spiral sash. Can't wait to complete that quest. Oofta. The quest for Viagra! Pretty much. What's up, girl? If I don't get some of that capital D real soon, I'm gonna lose my crazy mind. If that were the situation, wouldn't the queen just, like, go around sleeping with other people? Okay, here's the question. Do we have to sleep? Oh, good. Pierre came back. I feel less shit about that. Do we have to sleep, or can we just stay up forever? All the best scouts love showing off their erectile dysfunction badge? Yes. Bumblebees! Uh-oh. Oh, Remei, I'm glad you're here. Can I borrow you for a second? Alright, but it better not be weird about- You better not be weird about the daughter thing. Oh, I'm walking through the bumblebees. I started saying oofta because of you totally by accident. Yes! More people need to say oofta. What's up? You see this big tree? You notice how it's all crusty and nasty and shit? Yeah, is it dead? It looks dead. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just depressed. The rumor going around is that its girlfriend recently broke up with it. Is this Rudy Tootie's girl? Is this Rudy Tootie's love? Also, it doesn't have a face, but I'd be pretty depressed too if everyone had a face except me, wouldn't you? Having a face isn't everything. I guess that's true. But we should still try to cheer this thing up before its depression starts infecting the forest. What about booze? That seems to work for you. Way ahead of you. I already tried pouring booze on it, but nothing happened. I think we need something stronger. I think we might need an antidepressant elixir. An antidepressant elixir? Yeah, that'll definitely maybe work. Go see the witch, go see if the witch can brew one up for us. She lives just south of here. Sweet. Another mission for the witch. Sad Softwood. That sounds like that should be the name of the other one. Welcome, Harizel? Harizel? Oofta. I'm sorry, I butchered that. It's mostly MDMA. That's what's in the potion. Alright, it's been added. My controller is freaking out. Maybe? No. The quest for Prozac! Hooray! My controller lost its mind, and now I don't think the game knows that it's here, so... I guess I'm gonna have to do this with a keyboard. We'll figure it out. Ooh, yeah, I'm touching this. Oh! Oh, I passed the fuck out. It was either because of the mushroom or because we do need to sleep. Not entirely sure yet. It was the mushroom. It was definitely the mushroom. Okay, well, we took a short nap. It's fine. Here's the witch. I'm lost without a jungle. How on earth all this started? What do you mean? The game? We popped through a portal and now we're here. That's all we got. Slam? What's poppin', baby? The name's Slam. Slam Jackson. I'm a witch. No, I'm the witch. The greatest of all time witch. The number one world class superstar motherfucking witch. Hi, I'm Rem. Shut the fuck up when Slam Jackson's talking, baby. You want elixirs? I got them. I brew those good old boys like blap, bam, shazam. But you gotta hit me up with ingredients, you dig? Ain't no ingredients, ain't got no elixir. You got questions? You come ask Slam Jackson, baby. That's my Jimmy Jam. I'll answer all those motherfuckers like blappity blam. What am I reading right now? Yeah, what's the point? Except for the script, of course. We were given the task to collect badges and save these, like, five people from their different realms. They're called, like, the spirals. There's, like, love. No, not love. Life, death, order. Order's okay. He's fine. Chaos and something else. I need your strongest potion, Slam Jackson! You can't handle my potions! Sorry, I just had to get that out. Anyway, we're supposed to save them from their worlds. They've been, like, trapped in there. And we have to earn badges to do that, and we earn badges by helping people out and being a good little scout. And bloppity blam or something. What is an ass elixir? What is an ass elixir? Alright. Potion seller! I can brew up an antidepressant elixir, a virality elixir, or an ass elixir. You motherfucking... The motherfucking kind of elixir you trying to know about. Antidepressant? For sure, baby! The antidepressant elixir is sure to turn that frown upside down. All Slam needs from you is 3 serotonin seeds. You can extract serotonin seeds from anxiety disorder plants, you dig? But it's anybody's guess as to how to crack those freaky freaks open. Okie dokie. Can we know about a different one? I want to know about the virality. Virality? Is that how you say that? Fertility. No. Virility? Virility. Nailed it. The Virility Elixir will get that thing rock hard. All Slam needs is a golden flower and a rainbow flower. When I think flowers, I think garden. Word association, baby. Oh yeah, that's a hot tip. I should probably go to the garden. Maybe, wait, hold on, Slam. Tell me about that ass elixir, though. Oh no. We can't handle the ass elixir. Now that's a strong drink. For one, Slam's gonna need a sweet butt juice, a sour butt juice, and 3 perfectly ripe smell shrooms. Smell shrooms is all these purple shits around us, but be careful, baby. These things are highly toxic unless perfectly ripe. They'll knock your bitch ass out flat stat. Okay, I'm just gonna leave Jackson. So we need a sweet butt juice, a sour butt juice, some of these mushrooms, a golden flower, a rainbow flower. Holy shit, we got a shopping list a mile long. Who's this cutie patootie? Mallow! Oh! Wowzers! Thank my lucky stars, a spiral scout! You know it. You couldn't have come at a better time. I sure could use your help. Well, you better get that ass ready to be helped, because I'm coming over there to help the shit out of it. This guy's adorbs. He is super cute. Well, nice to meet you. I'm Mallow the Moon Boy. I'm an alien from outer space. And there it went. Now it's weird. Okay. I live on the moon. Or at least, I used to. That's kind of why I need your help. Go on. It's kind of a long story, but I fell down to Earth when I was a baby, and I've been trying to figure out how to get home ever since. Okay, Superman. It's been my life's work. I'm getting super close, I can feel it. If only I could speak to the great Lunar Owl, he'd be able to help get me back for sure. Wowzers! Zoinks! What do you bet he's the kinkiest of them all? Oh my god. Closet kink Mallow. Oh man, you should probably hit him up then. I'm trying. Unfortunately, it's not quite that easy to get the attention of a powerful cosmic creature. My research so far indicates that all the lunar shards all around us can be used to communicate with the Lunar Owl himself. But I haven't been able to figure out how. Oh, he's talking about these crystals in the dirt. Okay. The only clue I have is the old stellar sketch I found in an ancient astrology book. You received a stellar sketch from Mallow. If you can help me decipher it, I'd be super grateful. With a spiral scout by my side, I'll be home in no time. To the moon. I don't think Superman wasn't from the moon, but like he crashed on Earth as a baby was the reference I was making. If you get tired trying to decipher that stellar sketch, feel free to use my sleeping bag to take a nap. Oh, you sweet little bean. He's definitely gonna be some sort of freak. Just sleep in his sleeping bag, that's fucking weird. Alright, we're taking his sugar, because we can. What is this circle about? Oh yeah. This is a fairy ring, if I ever saw one. Okay, so we've got... How do we view stuff in our inventory? How do I open my inventory when I don't have a controller? Oh, all the questions. Tab? It wasn't tab. Ooh. Touch it. Ooh! That's fun. No, it's not the mayor! I'm so bad at voices, you guys. They're all just like one voice. Just like maybe differentiated a little bit. We should play Stardew again, especially since now Twitch has like the teams thing. Jorah, they are referring to the mayor that we did from Stardew, and he talked like a total weirdo perv. Alright. I don't know that I could do the mayor voice again without actually seeing the mayor. He was just like super uncomfortable sounding all the time. What's up, Gil? What's up, baby? Excuse me, miss. Could I be so bold as to ask you for some assistance? I don't know, can you? Huh? I don't get it. Never mind. I fucking... Stardew Mayor, totally hidden dungeon type. Oh my god. Thank you for finding the clip, Julie. Everybody should enjoy whatever the fuck that was. What can I do for you, Gil?
I do hate to be a bother, but I went, done got myself in a doozy of a pickle. You see, this here water fountain, well, it ain't working none too good. I reckon water is supposed to be a splishing and a splashing out the top, but it ain't.
That seems like a reasonable assumption to make.
I've been trying to figure out why, but this darn thing is a head scratcher, I tell you what. And Taz said if I don't get it working soon, Tessa's gonna get real angry. I don't like it none too much when Tessa gets angry.
I bet.
All I got to work with is the fountain diagram, but it ain't making no sense to me. Fountain diagram. Would you mind terribly helping a simple dirt fisherman out in this conundrum?
I'm surprised he knew the word conundrum. Wow. All right. We still haven't figured out. How to, hold on. I'm gonna restart the game so that it knows that my controller's alive. Because I don't know what button I need right now. Wow, Miro, presumptuous. Okay, hold on. Oh, I wish you guys could see the splash screen right now, because there are some characters I would love to meet. And it's not responding. This game's doing great. It's doing just fine. Okay. All right, you have it back. Cool. All right. Now, I want to look at all these diagrams we're accruing. View. Mm-hmm. Okay. The moon one. That doesn't really mean anything to me. And 17511. Okay. This game ramps up? Oh my god, you mean it gets more intense than this? So one, hold on, 17511, 10, okay, it's gonna work like a locker combination. 7, 5, I think. I might be going the wrong way with this. I think that's clockwise, right? So. Hey! Oh, well, that was not what I expected to happen. All right, I'm gonna get some more butt fruit while we're here, because we gotta make smooth butt smoothies here pretty soon. And I do like to have the toots. All right, let's take a trip down here. Uh-huh. Nope. Okay, I don't know what these do. I thought maybe they'd do something, but they don't do anything that I thought that they'd do. I have no idea. Hold on, let me leave and come back. I'll try just doing like... yeah. Oops, wrong one. Oh, hey, it totally worked. Water is now flowing freely. Sweet. Nice. You're welcome, Gil.
Well, I'll be, you done did it. You done fixed the water fountain.
Here it is, here's the mayor. I don't know how you did it, miss, but I sure owe you a mighty big thank you. You saved me from a whole mess of trouble. Please, take this sign as my gratitude. You right earned it, I reckon. Aw, bless your soul. We got the plumbing badge! Guys, we can now freely show our plumber's crack. Catch me dying in the background. I should be getting back to the hut real soon. Tad done. Don't take too kindly to me being gone for too long. Y'all come visit anytime. Tess is a whole lot nicer with company over. Oh my god, Gil, are you okay, buddy? I hope he's okay. City of Amber. Oh, I feel like... Was that a movie? I don't remember. Okay. So we fixed the fountain. This boy's moon things, though. Telescope can only be used at night. Okay. Oh, City of Ember is what I'm thinking of. What's City of Amber, then? Alright. How do you suppose we tell which one of these is ripe? You know what? We'll come back to that mystery. Bee. I want to touch the bee. Touch him. Oh, no. This bee looks not great. Oh, no. This bee looks worse. Bee buddy. Bee buddy. Oh, my goodness. Do I need to rotate them so they don't die? They look rough. Okay, I'm going to go get... what was it? A rainbow flower and a... Shit. Something else. None of these look rainbow. Jeffrey! Sure thing, I can't leave the garden though. Who else would look after the flowers? I won't lead you astray, Jeffrey. I wouldn't do you like that. Iris, rose, pansy, tulip, lily, orchid, cosmos. Ooh, cosmos sounds pretty. Pick this one. Jeffrey. This is a pink cosmos. It represents the trait of kindness. I totally get what's going on. Put this back. We're gonna have to go read about these queens again. None of these are what I need for the rainbow flowers and stuff, so. Hey, Gato, welcome. Hi, how are you? Jeffrey, please stop following me. Jeffrey, please. Okay. All right, we need to read about these queens again, and this game was totally not bluffing when it said I was gonna want a pen and some paper. Can you put a butt fruit in front of his scope so he can see the moon? Ha ha ha. Wrong moon. Okay, let's go find out about the queens. So, Marissa is fair. Who stood by her king in lieu of her own dreams. Okay. And then Vanessa, wise queen, who never lied and remained untainted by forces of corruption. Probably hard to do in her position. I would be like, I'd be a fucking evil queen, man. And then we got Cassandra. So Vanessa is the red one. This is the blonde. This is green hair. Okay. And she was a gracious queen. Never boasted about her charity work. Okay. Let's go see if we can figure out what flowers to give these girls. Cassandra the Dirty. Oh my god, no. You guys are awful. She's the gracious queen. Saving just for good measure. Any bets as to how we wake up the anxiety plants? Do you think we have to toot on them? Oh, at least her statue is? Okay, tell me about the daisy. Orange daisy is loyalty. Okay, tell me about the clover. Green clover is luck. Anybody probably could have told you that. Okay, thank you. Put that back. Put it back. Take this one. Jeffrey. Indigo iris. Generosity. Fart on all the flowers. Did you try tooting on them? You guys are worse than me. I'm solving puzzles here, not tooting on flowers. Yellow. Narcissus. Humility. Okay. Why did you invite us then? I didn't invite you, you just showed up. Kidding. Red rose is honesty. Okay. Wow, fine then, leaves. Now say she come back, I invite you. Violet Pansy's beauty. Shouldn't they all get this one then? Okay. Lily, white lily. Purity. Guess I'll just go have my, have a fart party on my own. As long as you'll stay away from the pillows, Julie. Turquoise tulip. Ambition. Fart party? God, that sounds like the worst smelling party ever made. Put it down. Put the flower down. Pink cosmos. Kindness. Okay. And last but not least, blue orchid is intelligence. Okay. All right. We got our list of flowers. I'm pretty sure the ones on the other side are all just the same. Just again, right? White lily. Narcissus. Yeah, okay, so we just have double of everything. So, the fair queen, this one, the fair queen who stood by her king in lieu of her own dreams. Loyalty, maybe? Oh no! Julie doesn't know how I feel about the fart party. I'm totally jealous. Totes jealous. Wise queen who never lied. So honesty. We need the red rose for her. And wise, meaning intelligence. We need the blue orchid. Okay, the wise queen who never lied and remained untainted. So, purity, the white lily. Scared you're gonna have a bigger, badder fart party. I am, it's true. Are we trying to solve the mystery of the queen murder? No. No, I think they're all just, like, long dead. Okay, so... wise, never lied, untainted. Fair queen. I don't know what fair means. Does that mean beauty? And then we have gracious, so let's go the indigo iris. The case has gone cold, it has. Fair is fine. All we have is beauty. Is that close enough? We also have kindness. Gracious queen who never boasted about her charity. So, humility? She's... humility. Yellow narcissist. The farty. it's a fart party. It's a farty. That's great. And charitable. Humility, generosity, gracious. Stood by her king in lieu of her own dreams. Pansy is, what do we have left? The pansy is beauty. So we'll give that to the fair queen. Oh no! Julie disconnected from battle. The pink cosmos is kindness. I'll give that to the generous queen. And we have the blue indigo iris? No, tulip. Turquoise tulip is ambition or luck. Who stood by her king in lieu of her own dreams? Well, she had dreams, so maybe that's ambition? Hey! We did it. We grew the gold thing! The golden flower! Nice. Okay, now what? We got the golden flower, but I still need the rainbow one. Fuck. Luck is the only one left. Eggs give you those good sulfur farts? This is true. This is how I get the rainbow one. I get it. I gotta do rainbow colors. Red. Roy G. Biv, right? Roy G. Biv. So red. Orange. Orange is the daisy. So which drug lord is going to use the flower garden from the previous dead queens to brew the princess Viagra? Yes, that's what we're doing. Correct. Yellow Narcissus. Oh, now I want deviled eggs. Thanks a lot. Yellow. Green. Green clover. Green clover, blue indigo violet, blue orchid, right? Yeah. Blue indigo is the iris. That's a pansy. Put that down. Iris. And then violet pansy. Never understood why indigo got to be part of the fucking rainbow, you know? Like, it's just another shade of blue, really. Seems cheaty. Yeah, grow that rainbow shit. Yes! He's kind of squashed. Sweet. Sweet. We got our flowers. I'm gonna go back to the witch and make a list of everything that we need from her because I don't remember. So we need antidepressant for the tree. And to make that, we need, yo, Jackson. Antidepressant. 3 serotonin seeds. And those are from the anxiety plants. And I have no idea how to get those. Cool. Okay, and then what about that sweet virility? Oh, so that's sweet. Okay, so we can make the virility one then. Word to the bird, baby. Let's brew some motherfucking... Let's brew this motherfucker like blap blam shazam. Brew me, baby. That shit exploded rainbows. That's the weirdest looking Viagra I've ever seen. Aw, yeah, baby. Brewed up a good old boy for ya. You need another elixir? Come see Slam Jackson, baby. I'm not entirely sure why Slam Jackson is helping me make these for no cost. Alright. For ass, we need sweet butt juice. Sour butt juice. And 3... smell shrooms. We still don't know how to make those right. Okay, cool. Thanks, Slam Jackson. This baby got a sample of her butt juice? No, thank you. Eventually we gotta figure out whatever the fuck those bumblebees are about. Alright, let's go give this virility potion. Virility? I still fucking can't even with that word. Let's go give it to the king and get him grooving. He calls him Bone Dog. He's probably gonna need something special to move it, probably. Oh, it's still just the queen. What's up, dude? I got you a present. An elixir known to instantly cure male impotence, and then some, and then some. Oh my god! No way! You got the elixir. Excellent. Now, no time to waste. Down the hatch. Oh, God. You don't even want to, like, go to the bedroom first? Fuck yeah, I can feel it working already. All aboard the Bone Dog Express. Next stop, Pound Town. Population 1 massive bone dog. Excuse me, Scout. I've got some royal business to attend to in the bedroom. Okay, bye. Have fun with that. Where's my badge, though? Wait. Oh, my God. I don't know that I want to hear this conversation. Oh, you think we have to fart on the smell shrooms? Paladin, I bet you're actually totally right. Hey, bitch! Ugh, what, Roland? Check this shit out! Holy fuck! That's the biggest thing I've ever seen! The biggest what? The biggest bone dog I've ever seen. You're damn right it is. Now come over here and have sex with it. You don't have to ask me twice. Oh my god, it's so big. Jesus Christ, I can't take it. Oh. I can feel it in my ribcage. How is this even possible? It's like a bad hentai. Or like that one time that dude fucked that horse. We won't talk about it. It has a name. Happy Hands? Well, she's dead. Oh my god. Bone dog, too ripped. Maybe that elixir was a bad idea after all. At least she went out doing what she loved, you know? Yeah, and on the positive side, King Roland is back on the market, baby. All thanks to you, Scout. As the ruler of the forest, I hereby bestow upon you this badge. I just got the queen murdered. Is, royal badge. Nobody has a problem with this? Remay, it's me, Emok. Can you hear me? Yeah, where are you? I'm right behind you. What the fuck? What? Where? Nah, I'm just messing with you. I'm at the Citadel. It's called telepathic communication. Look it up. Listen, come back to the Citadel when you get a chance. I need to speak with you. Oh, why? What's up? Just come to the Citadel. I don't feel like explaining it over the inter-realm Cosmo link. It uses up my minutes. You shouldn't have left. You shouldn't have left. Oh my god. What part of her is that? Yeah, I'll just sleep in the blood. It's fine. It's fine. Jesus. Bone dog was too real, man. Too strong. It's a Seiji. You and your 60 penises. Okay, how do I actually get back to the Citadel, though? Bone dog, too ripped. Thanks, Seiji. Do I step on the portal, maybe? Hold up, she did like a... of these? Yeah, baby! At least she died happy, I guess. Did she really, though? She might have died afraid. Dope, I made it. Oops. Did the head have a smile? I don't know, actually, I didn't look. We should have checked. Alright, what's up, Emok? You got a mission for me, bear dude? What's up? Ah, good, you're here. I've got wonderful news. I'll be the judge of whether or not it's wonderful. Because you've earned at least 3 total badges, you now have enough spiral sauce to access the realm of death. Perfect! Great, let's do it. Death, here we come. He looks so serious. I don't know if I'd call that wonderful. Great, sure, maybe even excellent, but wonderful? This realm is home to the founder known as Soul, the Spiral of Death. Find him and do whatever you can to help break his seal. Don't worry, Emok, I'll break his seal like it's the neck of a small animal. What? What the fuck? We're just gonna let that one go. We're just not gonna talk about that. We may or may not be a serial killer. All right, let's go for some death. Hell yeah. That's the spirit. Super metal. Okie dokie, what do we got going on? Oh, please tell me there's a noir skeleton right now. Da hideout. Ain't nobody getting here without da password, see? Yeah, see? It's like the fucking gangster toes from Courage the Cowardly Dog. Does anybody remember that? Please. Yeah, see? We aren't dealing with any of your shit, see? C-W-U-D. Oh boy. Oh, we got a bear. Let's touch this bear. Okay. Ooh, what is this about? You can't click on any of it. Just a regular pedestal, no orb. These devs are best devs. Dear devs, if you're watching this, can I work for you? Oh my god, yes. Greetings, fellow girl. Sure is neat being a perfectly normal girl like the two of us definitely are, huh? She's not possessed at all. Yeah, it's pretty sweet, but why did you say it all suspicious like that? Suspicious? No, no, nothing suspicious here. Just two regular girls chatting it up in a graveyard. Say, how's about we go off and play in the woods together? Just the two of us, nobody else around. I don't know. Why are you floating? It's weird. Floating? No, 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 no. I'm barely floating at all. Like 6 inches tops. Help! Help me, please! I'm possessed! That demon took over my body! Excuse me, sorry about that. That's just my Tourette's syndrome acting out. Now, about those woods. Psh, jigs up, bud. Remain don't fuck with no demons. Alright, fine, you got me. I'm a demon, okay? Happy now? Just please don't exorcise me. This is my first possession ever, and if I lose this one, I'll be the laughingstock of the underworld. Laughingstock, you say? Interesting. We're supposed to exorcise her for some reason. What is this skelly boy doing? Huh? I wasn't doing nothing, and you can't prove I was. Okie dokie, bye. It's probably for the best that you just forget this encounter ever happened. Capiche? Capiche, dude? Help, please. Okay, I don't know. What did we just get? Drop from a suspicious skeleton. Skeleton reminder. Oopsie. Doing some crosswords, my boy. Hold on. There we go. Stone slab. The vault. We don't have security guards because the vault is based on the honor system. Please don't steal. Okie dokie. Door is locked. It's got a money symbol above it. The mausoleum. Please refrain from touching the urns. The caretaker has serious OCD about the order of the urns. I feel like these shapes might be important somehow. Oh, yes. Oh my god, this is Soul. Good evening, Scout. Welcome to the realm of ghosts and ghouls. Oh, sweet, you have ghouls here? Well, technically, no. We're still working on ghouls, but I'm pretty sure we have a couple of ghosts. Aw, well, ghosts are cool too, but not as sweet as ghouls, but still nice. I understand that you're here to try to break the seal that's been imposed upon this realm. Huh. Yeah, how'd you know about that? I am Soul, the Spiral of Death. I have received word from what you are attempting to do from Emok. It won't be easy, but lifting the seal on my realm could be possible if you are able to earn at least 5 death badges. That should give me enough sass to get you close to the source of the seal? Oh. I think I just had a stroke. That should give me enough sass to get you close to the source of the seal. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's earn some of those badges. I shall open the gate for you, but be warned, Scout. What lies beyond is a place of grave danger. Haha. Oh, how dangerous are we talking? No. Grave danger. Be careful around the graves, I'm saying. I hate to see you trip and scrape your knee. Thanks, Soul. Appreciate. Always looking out for me. That death boy. Soul seal. Pretty fire, bro. Can I go up on your house? Oh my god, yes! Death's house. Does he have any sugar? Ooh, treasure chest. You found a crystal orb. Score. I was expecting, like, the blood of my enemies or something to be in here. Eat his food. Rude. You don't just go into Death's house and eat his food. Soul mirror. Place physical remnants on the stone pedestal and the mirror will reflect the soul signature of the deceased. Ooh, that sounds cool. Yeah? No? Oh. Fart on his pillow. God, you guys are rude. I'm never inviting you over to my house. You're just gonna violate everything. Oh, I ding that dong. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it.
Okie dokie.
Glad we worked on that. Good choice, because I might steal your cat. You would steal my cat? Take it from me, kid. There ain't nothing buried underneath these simple little gravestones. I've been trying to dig them up all night. You ought to rethink my... I ought to really rethink my grave robbing strategies. Hey, I have a shovel. I totally forgot digging was a thing. I should have definitely been doing more digging. Nothing. Boo. That was worth a shot. All right, what's this about? The Silver Fox. Here lies the Silver Fox, the worst Spiral Scout of all time. Damn, Foxy boy. Get wrecked. I did ding the dong. Here lies the Bronze Bull, the best Spiral Scout of all time. You cock blocking me, boy? Ain't no ways you's getting true this pathway, dollface. The boss said, don't let anybody true this pathway, you numbskull, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I don't know what accent this is supposed to be. I really don't. Maybe like New Jersey? I don't think I could do New Jersey. Here lies Smartina, the wisest of the three fortune teller sisters. Hiyo. Nice! Thanks, Smartina. I'm not thinking that the demon portal is a good idea. Hytina, the tallest of the fortune teller sisters. Nice. Oopsie. Cockney? Maybe. I don't know how to read that either. What is this? Hey, psst, Spiral Scout, I could really use your help. Please join me inside, I'll explain everything in here. Just make sure you're not being followed. That's not suspicious at all. What the fuck? All right. Foxy. Is she a fox? Or is she like a goat? I think she's a goat. She has tiny little horns. Ah, you came. Thank you, Scout. I'm in dire need of your assistance. As you can see, I'm a goat squirrel. Yep, I can see that. I wasn't always in this form. In fact, I used to be a Spiral Scout just like you. That is, until I was cursed. Cursed by an evil wizard. Wizards always with the cursing. According to the stories of old, there is a way to reverse this wretched curse that lies in this very tower. Legend has it the magical being on the top floor has of this tower has the power to grant wishes. I managed to find the cursed tower key on to the top floor, but every time I attempt to ascend the stairs, I get lost and end up back here. Perhaps a true Spiral Scout such as yourself can discover the secret of the tower and reach the top floor. Perhaps. Please, I implore you. My fate is in the hands, is in your hands, young scout. Cool. Take that. Let me look at this real quick. This is some Tetris shit. Curse tower. Only when the path is fully illuminated may you ascend to the top of this cursed tower. I'm gonna do this one here, I think. Oopsie. One too many. Shit. This one needs to be this one. There we go. Nice. I lit up that hole, boy. Oh. Gotta go. Thanks for the wild stream. Later, everyone. Okay, Julie, I hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you for dropping in. We're gonna stop soon anyway. I don't know what to do about this last one, I guess. I thought I had it all figured out. Oh, the key. The key's shaped like this. The point of the key. Ha ha! Very nice. Who have we summoned? What is the wizard? Excuse me, wizard. Oh my god, it's the owl boy. It's the cosmic owl. Lunar owl. All right, who keeps stepping on my switches? Was it me? Mm-mm. At last, the legends are true. The lunar owl. This is what that sweet little marshmallow boy wanted. Mysterious granter of wishes, I beg of you, use your ancient powers to grant my one and only wish. Ah, maybe. Depends on what it is. I wish for you to remove this horrible, you know, this horrible curse. What curse? You're not cursed. I would know if you were cursed. The curse that turns me into, like, this sexy little goat squirrel. Come on, man, could you just do it? Ah, dude, you didn't, did you? No way, please tell me you didn't drink a fur elixir. Look at that creepy owl tongue. That is terrifying. Ace, Spiral Scout, stay away from this guy. He's into some weird shit. He drank a fur elixir just so he could live out his depraved fantasies in real life. Oh my god, he's a furry. And now he's stuck this way. He's trying to play it off as a curse. Come on. I'm serious, it's a curse. All right. Calm down, squirrel boy. Let's see what I can do. Dude, I can't wait to see what this guy looks like. Seriously? I fucking knew it. Just 5 seconds ago, I was thinking, I bet you any money this thing is May. Oh man, look at this guy. I don't blame you. I'd want to be a goat squirrel too, looking like that. Fuck, what are you, like 4'2"? Holy shit, I never noticed that before, man. I'm taller than you, a little girl. Oh my god, man. What the fuck? You guys are fucking jerks. Thanks for the laugh, Spiral Scout. If that doesn't deserve a badge, I don't know what does. Oh my god, I got the laughing my ass off badge. Hell yeah. Anyway, I'm out. Stop stepping on my switches. You got it, Owly. Beautiful.
Goat squirrel, what an asshole.
So anything you wanna tell me about, meh? So if we're gone out about this, your fucked up secret is safe with me. We all have our thing. Right. A goat squirrel, though? Well, you know how it is. You start out with the tame stuff, and that gets boring after a while, and before you know it, you're a goat squirrel. To each their own, man. Thanks for not judging me. Well, I never said I wouldn't judge you. I said I wouldn't tell anybody. I am judging you very, very much. Right. That was beautiful. Aw, we can't step on the switches anymore. Okay, I'm going to head back to the save bear. And we can call it a night. This game is fucking fantastic. I am super pumped to play more of this. Hold up, let me touch this though. Okay, it's locked. The cursed creepy eyeball door is locked. Probably as it should be. Okay, here's our save bear. Touch. This game is genius. It's really, really amazing. Owl's your spirit animal? Agreed. Half points for my sub. Oh yes, Jory, you got it. And you guys get two more letters as well. Let's get the sheet out. So we'll do one letter for each, I think, right? Yeah. So 1 through 18 on A, but you can't do 13 and you can't do 16. 1 through 18, can't do 13, you can't do 16. 2, we have a 2. We have an 8. 2 or 8? I gotta look at how this is spelled. 2 or 8, I need more votes. Or just wax and say she can agree. Either way. Never. You're never gonna agree? EK Hags popping in with a 2. Let's split it and say 6. 14. I have 2 for 2. Oh, but Wax is changing his to a 6. Say she agrees to a 6. We're going with 6. I think we have it at the 6s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-huh. It's an A. Oh, wait. Let me switch my webcam so I'm bigger again. Like we did that one time. There we go. It's an A. So, yeah, you got that. Okay, for B, you have 1 through 17, and you can't do 1 or 3. Swiggity 5, swifty 5. God, I haven't heard that song in so long. 19. Let's try that again. 1 through 17, you can't do 1 or 3. See if you guys know how to count. And while you guys decide on a number, I can split these. Oh, they're not here anymore. I gotta go back to the screen. Two, five. And two, five. Two, two, and two. All right, everybody wants two. W-H-I. So it starts with W-H-I. 17 letters long, 2 words. W-H-I is what it starts with. That is game B. I will post pictures of this in the Discords, if I remember. Okie dokie. What do you say we do our thank yous? And then head off for the night. The next stream won't be until Saturday because I'm working a bunch of overtime. So next stream will be Saturday, and we'll be starting up a new Sleuth Saturday game, and I don't know what one we'll do yet. I haven't picked, so we'll figure it out. Maybe I'll do a poll on Twitter. Yeah, that sounds good. I'll put up, like, a couple on Twitter as a poll for the next couple of days, and then by Saturday we'll know. How's that sound? Okie dokie, let us switch to this one and do our credits. That's the word my brain wanted. Mm-hmm. Maybe. There they go. Okie dokie. Thank you guys so much for being here with me for the start of Spiral Scouts. This game is a ton of fun. Very glad that I chose to play it. And we will pick it back up next week. So thank you so much to Jora for gifting a sub to Spell. Spell, happy 10 months. Jora, thank you for the biddies. Tigerloo Mom, thank you for the resub. Happy 12 months. And that is it for today. I don't know if anybody is online for a raid, but I'm also super pooped. Salty is online. I will direct you guys to him if you would like to go see him. He's playing Warhammer, so there's a lot of blood. I'm not going to officially raid him, but if you would like to go head over and tell Salty hi, he is live, and he's smashing up something ugly. So, I hope you guys all have a wonderful night, and I will see you all Saturday for more sleuthing. Until then, I will catch you around the interwebs. Night, guys!